Hello, Virgo. It's my lady from my lady. Somebody's getting a love offering and putting all their love into a new beginning. All right. So, it's my lady from my lady's way, Terry, and I'm coming to do your weekly weekend reading for the weekend of July 8th, 2017. So, some of you making choices between lovers, but you're going to make the right choice and because you're going to choose love. All right. Yeah, it's going to be good. So you're going to make the right choice to just choose. All right, so Virgo, make sure to check your sun, moon, rising signs. And let's get this started. Thank everybody for watching. All right. So coming out of anxiety, somebody is coming out of anxiety because they won a competition, okay? Or somebody stepped in with order and showed them, you know, how to do something and it reduced the anxiety. But Virgo, what's going on for Virgo for the weekend of July 8th, 2017 weekly weekend reading for Virgo? Generosity. So there's some give and take going on. Somebody's helping. Everybody's helping everybody out here. Eight of Pentacles. Okay, so this might be a work situation, or maybe you just came to a conclusion with somebody on a way to make money, and I was like going back and forth. Okay, yeah, so it seemed like it might be it could be a group of people, it could be like a relationship, it could be just a group of people that you care about and y'all thinking of ways to make money. Okay? Virgo. Weekend of July. That's too many. July 8th, 2017. What is this Eight of Pentacles about? Yeah, I feel like it might be money coming. It's a lot of money going into some kind of project within a group of... I'm feeling like it's a group of friends or a family. Somebody putting all their money together. Could be to help each other out. Could be to start a business. But I see people that care about each other. That balance each other out. Helping each other either with money or to start a business or something like that. There we go. Pentacle again. Yeah. Well, whoever these people are, you can trust these people. And I feel like maybe the youngest is going to bring the most money. Or is the most loyal to it. Or maybe the youngest made the plan. Okay, so whatever this is, it's going to fall through. Like, it's been going good. It's doing good. You know, it's a lot of money coming up. And it's going to come together. It's been coming together. All right. One more for the road. And that's the foundation card. All right. Wow. Okay. So, I don't know why I think that's the mom. So, maybe somebody coming up with a whole lot of money to help their mom with something. Or to help, like, the older sister or somebody is putting a lot of money into maybe helping fixing her house or maybe fixing her car or fixing a mom house or mom car or fixing up her business or something. But I feel like everybody's coming together to help fix a person that they care about something or just giving them money or something.